Hi guys, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to add a Ricoh printer on the network, but now we're going to be using a Ricoh MPC2503. So what you do, you have to run a cable, and the cable should be a network cable. Put it there. So I'm going to take off this. So this, you go, you run it to, I'm running it here, you run it into the router. You get me? So on the router, you have to go to the router and check your IP if you don't know how to use the command prompt. So the IP address for this print router, 10.0.0.2, right? That's fine. So now we need to get the common gateway. No, there was the subnet. So this is on 10.0.0.2. So that's it. So once you get it, you might make sure that your cable is lighting. You can see that little orange light. That one should show that it's lighting. So you can go to your computer. You're using Windows or Linux, doesn't matter. So now you can look for, I'm searching for command prompt, which is command prompt. They call it CMD. MD. Look for CMD. After getting the CMD, then you can say IP config. After IP config, you say enter. After ain't saying enter, you can see, remember, that's why 10.0.0.2. So subnet mask is this. You get me? So you need 254.255 whatever. So once you get that, then you can come here and give your machine a static IP. You click on 123 here. Then you can see system setting, whatever, all that. Counter maintenance. You can take system settings. On that, you look for interface settings. You get that. Then you can see now there's the IP address, of which I'm going to give the IP address to the one I want. You click there. After clicking there, I'm going to say change. We're going to change it to, what are we going to give it? We're going to say 10. Dot. Okay, then you go here. 0. You say dot 0. Dot 20. Let me make it 20 also, as it was. So subnet is still the same. So this one didn't change, which is good. Then I'm going to say okay. Okay. Default gateway. The default gateway, remember, that's the thing on the, on your, it's going to be 10. Okay. Go next. 0. Next. 0.2. Remember, that's the one we saw on your router there, right? Then say enter. Once you do that, then that is fine. You can say next, next, then it's fine. You can print network list if you want to. Press start. Then you're gonna exit this. After that, we're going to exit here, then exit, then the network card, sometimes it restarts itself, right? Okay, then if, let me see, sometimes it might require you to switch off the machine, so this data you won't understand it, but it's fine, it's okay, we leave this, okay? Let's try to ping this IP, the one we put, the new one. The new one is gonna be, okay, ping 10.0.0.20. That's why we're pinging. Wow. It is 100% sure it's pinging. So now I'm gonna take off the cable, this cable. I'm gonna take it off. Then we want to use the cable, the thing on the network. Okay. Okay, we're gonna see. Let's try to print this. See if it's gonna print, because there was a drivers already. Control P. There was drivers already. Let's see if it can pick it out. It says it's offline. Okay, offline, offline, offline. Then it's fine. We don't have to stress with that. We're gonna add our own self, the machine. Okay. Add a printer, you can add it from there. Okay. If it doesn't want to say, you're gonna go to control panel. Go to control panel, control panel. Okay, you click there. Then you say add a device or a printer. Then you can look for I'm gonna add. Okay, you can see it comes up. So since it comes up, I can take that, the first one, then I say next. It's gonna look for the drivers. Already we have drivers, but it's gonna look for drivers, of which is gonna be fine. Okay, use current drivers installed recommended. We say next. Okay, instead of say, I'm gonna say Ricoh. Yeah, network. Okay, and say next. It's installing. Then say next. We can share this machine. Say print a test page if you want to. You can feel it's printing. Closer. It printed a test page, guys. You can see a test page. It looks so beautiful. Yeah, well, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.